My name is Kyle Long. I went to University of Oregon, and I play offensive line, and I'm wearing number 74 at the Senior Bowl. Just getting an opportunity to be around such great players. It's a humbling experience when you come here because everybody was a star in their own right at their own team. When you get here, you're just in the mix with all these guys and a lot of great athletes walking around, a lot of huge guys walking around. Just a great opportunity to showcase your talents and get to learn an offensive system for the NFL and show these coaches and the scouts that you have what it takes mentally, physically, and emotionally to play at the next level. You know, nothing in particular, just an opportunity. I'm just a kid who's hungry for an opportunity to prove myself. Why are the Cal Berkeley guys on the South team? That's one thing. Unlike anything I'll probably ever do again in my life. Some of my fondest memories are with my teammates at Autzen Stadium and, you know, senior night with my family walking me out on the field. There's really nothing like the roar of that crowd, that student section, all that green, all that yellow. Just incredible. I have a yellow lab back home in Virginia, but I don't get to spend a lot of time with him because I'm on the road now with football. I enjoy golfing in the off season. I'm terrible at golf, but I enjoy doing it. I like to play Madden, NBA 2K, like a lot of guys. I'm very competitive, so anything I can do to where competition is part of it, I'm down to do. Okay, my name is Kyle Long from Oregon, number 74. I play offensive line. You know, to be drafted and to get that phone call, that is kind of, you know, it's like the reaching the peak of Everest, but when you get to the top, you realize there's another mountain up in the sky and you gotta climb. You don't stop there. You gotta just continue on your ascent.